What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. How you all doing? Okay, let me start by first asking, guys, how's your week? Because my week was great. My week was actually amazing. A little busy, but it was a good week. Sorry, I just woke up, so yeah, that's why I have this flu. I always wake up with some type of flu, so please ignore that. But anyways, guys, for today's video, as you read by the title, we will be going to the pool of Africa. So yeah, we will be going to the pool of Africa, and I am so excited, and I can't wait for you all to see this pool of Africa. I've seen it, it's amazing, and I know you guys will like it as well. Anyways, it is, I think it's 7 right now, so we are about to leave, like, right now, ASAP. Yeah, I'm in my swimsuit and stuff. So yeah, see you guys. Oh, by the way, the Pool of Africa is in South Coast. It's in Tiwi, in case you're wondering. Yeah, I think that's all. See you guys in about an hour. Okay, guys, now we're at the Pool of Africa. You guys, this place is dope. So the crew for today is Shomela. Let me show the rest. Shomela, we have Natasha and Nile, my dad and my mom, and Lee. Okay, so people are jumping in now.
We're not waiting for someone to jump in.
They're jumping in, guys. This is the pool. You see this? That's the Pool of Africa. It's actually a pool shaped like Africa in the ocean. It's so cool, guys. Let me show you. Yeah, that's the pool. It's literally shaped like Africa. That's South Africa. Kenya is somewhere here, and that's the pool. About to fall. We have some music playing. The vibes are lit right here. Lit. I hope you guys can hear me, by the way. I'm trying to be as loud as I can. Oh, someone entered. My sister entered. Yeah, she entered. She's there, she's in. And oh yeah, guys, we also are gonna jump from up there all the way into the Pool of Africa. Like, it's so amazing, you guys. Let me show you guys from another angle. So this is how it looks like. That's Africa. You can turn me on with just a touch. right now are about to go to Madagascar. Where are you? Those goggles? No, the other one. Sounds like Natasha is running. Show you guys Madagascar. So this is Africa, right? And then Madagascar is there's so many sea urchins, by the way. Yeah, so many sea urchins. So that is Madagascar. So there's a tunnel from under here, from Africa to Madagascar, which we are about to do. So I think I'm gonna hand it over to my mom from here. She's gonna record us doing it. So yeah, I hope you guys can hear me.
They have some phobia. I think the tunnel must be so dark. Leo, go!
I want to go now.
Leon is giving it a trial. Let's see if he will make it. Leon, go!
Okay.
Leon, will you try? Leon is giving it a trial. Give way to Leon, please.
What are you laughing at? Leon, if you can't go, you can come back.
There he goes.
Who's going?
Let's see how long it takes him to get to Madagascar. 3 seconds. 5 seconds. 7, 9 seconds, he did it!
As you can see, I made it to Madagascar. But these guys are still struggling.
I made it!
Even Nile made it. We're about to jump off that cliff. Oh, it's slippery. We're about to jump off that cliff. I'm about to jump off that cliff. All the way into the amazing pool of Africa. It's so amazing. Nature actually forms a pool of Africa in Africa. So cool. I hope you guys have seen the shape well. Let me try to get the shape of it again for you all amazing people to see. So you see this, that's exactly the shape of the pool of Africa. It's so amazing. Nile is doing it, he's trying. Let me record him. Nile, 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa! Nice one, Nile. Okay guys, we are now back at home. That was a really fun epic, amazing day, and now we're back at home, and I'm going to end this video right here. Thank you so much for watching this video and tuning into this video. Before I close out, you know the drill. All you got to do is like, comment, share, and subscribe, and stay tuned for many, many more videos. Peace.